God, do that burn. That's normal. That's good.
I've gotten more fit than I ever have in my whole life. It's the best. It's better than any gym.
Before I could only run about a half mile, and now I'm running races and feel good and feel better about my overall health.
It's just been like waking up with a cup of coffee. It's just been, it's like a lifestyle.
Oh, it's great fun. Great way to get fit. You can start at your own level. There are a lot of people here who never really exercise.
Do your best to push that burn as long as you can. Five more seconds to go.
Our objective is to provide a phenomenal exercise, well-rounded program that everyone can afford.
Exercise not only affects you physically, but mentally, emotionally. If they can get a great workout, lose weight, feel good about themselves. And that's what we like.
Debra Crosby, the host of the Talent Quest show. Tonight we have a great show and we have wonderful contestants coming on. Our next contestant is here, and one we're so proud of the fact that we have a range of talent and we have span the spectrum in terms of types of talent but also age. Our next talent is Elaine Daly.
If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg," you'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should've been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice them. Suppose you was a woman wed, been sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Should've been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane. hope I haven't taken up too much of your time.
Woo! Elaine, grab the mic, grab the mic. So, Elaine, that was wonderful. Why did you choose that particular song?
We saw the movie Chicago, our whole tapping group.
Yeah.
Went to see the movie. And I just fell in love with John C. Reilly and said, I have to do that.
Fantastic. You were a stitch to watch. Congratulations. It was lovely.
Happy by giving him one little hope.